So today is the National Day of the Woman here in Guatemala, and so our office is celebrating all the female workers, and they're waiting here. They got here early so that they could line up and give each of the female workers a rose and then a gift when they get to work.
Muchas gracias a cada uno de ustedes. También que el Señor les bendiga a cada uno de ustedes. Muchas gracias.